Across the shore, in distant lands, with dark stars overhead. The prince was fast asleep until a cat jumped on his bed.
"I found a secret garden,"
said the cat with much delight. Excitedly, they ran outside, explorers in the night. They walked through the golden garden gate.
"Look at the pretty trees."
They walked along the pretty pebble path.
"Look at the colorful flowers."
They walked past the fabulous flowing fountain.
"Look at the dancing water. Look, look, look."
But the prince didn't like the garden and started kicking down the trees. He dug up flowers, grabbed the hedges, and pulled off all the leaves. He ruined everything for fun. The cat watched on in fear.
"What a mistake I made,"
the cat cried out.
"I should never have brought him here."
Thank you. 选择我的人生就选这个吧，顶级富婆的生活我来了。
女儿，
这家店由你来继承。
你好，我是你的助理海伦。
When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her, and she didn't want to stay. Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. The prince ran right behind her and screamed, "She must be stopped." Through dark corridors he chased her, hop, hop, hop. A relentless, futile flight, hop, hop, hop. Round and round inside the palace, in and out of space and sight, hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out the door and vanished down the path. The prince cried out, I need new friends. More, now, another. I'll bring you some, don't worry now, replied his loving, caring mother.
Taste my eight flinging!
Marshall's soul is blue silvergrass. Control branch soulmaster. Please, show me your...
Thank you.
was cold throughout the palace. The moon shone bright outside. The wind, it blew and blew. Oh no! The curtains flew open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, "Please go and find my sheep." "I'm thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "I'm dirty," said the prince. So the sheep changed his clothes.
"I'm tired," said the prince.
"Let me count you. 1, 2, 3. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
Crown Childcare, the gold standard in babysitting. You have
one
new client message.
"Oh, hello, it's Gazilda from apartment 10. Oh, thank you for the last sitter. They went down a treat. I'm off to a concert tonight. Could someone pop over and check in on my little prince? I'm sorry it's so last minute. Take care, thanks."
Martial Soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me your...
Night Eight Flinging!
Marshall Soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me.
my ape flinging!
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me your skill.
Thank you.
I am flinging!
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me your-
Towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. His big red eyes, they scared her, and she didn't want to stay. I need new friends. More. Now. Another. I'll bring you some. Don't worry now. Replied his loving, caring mother.
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me.
swinging!
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me.
Crown Childcare, the gold standard in babysitting. You have
one new client message.
Listen, I've just got home and your sitter has walked out. They were supposed to feed him. He needs a... What are you doing out of bed? I need a sitter now. Just send someone right away.
Yes, I'm sure. September 14th, log 821. Plant life continues to grow out of control since Newt's disappearance. Research heavily impacted. Frustration building. Feeling lonely. Log end.
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me.
Thank you. sweet.
January 22nd, log 285. My dolls have confirmed apartment 10 as a new yellow site. The baby and his sister so far remain unaware of my activities. Is it egotistical that I made the dolls look like myself? Maybe, but who's to judge? You. Log end.
Marshall Soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please.
fourth log 566. Right, the flower specimen 32C brought back from Carcosa shows promise and could just be the reagent I've been searching for. The trick was finding a method to administer it to the child without getting too close. Luckily, his babysitters have no problem feeding him countless bottles of mysterious liquid. These experiments may be the key to our salvation. Look in.
Marshall Soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please.
create flinging!
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please. Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show.
ini apa ya? Ini lebah. Ah, coba aja dulu.
administer it to the child without getting too close. Luckily, his babysitters have no problem feeding him countless bottles of mysterious liquid. These experiments may be the key to our salvation. Lock in.
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me.
Taste my eight flinging!
Marshall's soul is Blue Silvergrass. Control Branch Soulmaster. Please, show me.
Thank you. did you bring him here?